The Flash is as good as it gets. Michael Keaton reminds you why he might be the greatest Batman ever.